Hey everyone, it's Cat here back with another video. Today I'm gonna do my Animal Jam video because I'm gonna hatch my children. I think it's today. I probably don't know my children's birthday, but it's fine. So I'm gonna do my daily spin. I'm not sure how this is supposed to work, but today's 3 days after, so I'm not sure exactly. So if I go into my pets, oh my god, are they gonna hatch? Hatch. Children, hatch now. I'm such a great mother. And I know you're probably thinking like, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Where's Agatha? Well, I gave her to a non-member, and I know last video I said that you shouldn't really trade your children away. But she couldn't get an egg because non-members, because the Animal Jam exclude non-members for a lot of special things. I'm sorry, Animal Jam, but it's true, and you know it's true. But I gave it to her because she really wanted to hatch her own egg, and so I gave Agatha to her because she was my least favorite. Wait, what? Who said that? Nobody. Since I want to be a great mum-mum-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur-bur- mother, I Google search how to take care of a chicken. But then I realized, what if like a squirrel comes out of that egg? Because that's Animal Jam logic. So I said, how to take care of an egg? Yes, I Googled it. That's what I did. But then I realized when going through this, it says wild bird eggs. They don't say Animal Jam eggs. Like, how do I take care of an Animal Jam egg? See, there's robin eggs. There's a praying mantis egg. Wait, praying mantis? I never thought of that. But they don't have anything about Animal Jam. So then I thought back to iCarly. So after watching a lot of iCarly, I came across the video of them taking care of chickens. And they incubated the chickens, so there you go. Fire next to chickens. That's spotless, taken care of from moi, if I don't say so myself. But I came in here excited to hatch my eggs, but why do they hatch? I don't understand what I did wrong. What did I go wrong as being a mother? Like, I'm the perfect mother. So maybe tomorrow they'll hatch? I'm not too sure. Well, you are probably wondering who these are, but guess what? I adopted more because I have an issue, and I'm gonna adopt another one because I have more diamonds and I have more issues of eggs. Just eggs everywhere. Okay, so I made that one look like a cactus. So his name is Egtus. Yes, Egtus. Poor little baby Egtus. That made this one right here look like Halloween, so his name is Egoween. Yes, I make the stupidest name. Now this is Martha. Yes, little baby Martha. I know how to name children. Don't. But like, how? When are they supposed to hatch? Like, I don't know. Yeah, like, does have to be like the Pacific time? Cause it was like 9 o'clock. No, it wasn't 9 o'clock at night, was it? Yeah, it was like 9 o'clock at night. So do I have to wait for 9 o'clock at night to hatch these little children? That kind of sucks. Oh yeah, by the way, happy Easter. That's so nice. Happy Easter from my family to yours. Buy the gift card now or postcard. I meant to say postcard. Let's retake that. But buy the postcard now. This is the perfect postcard right here. Copy paste it. It's gorgeous. It's fabulous. Let's not bring back High School Musical. Yes. And in the okay, let's just make sure this is not copyrighted because you know I don't own any of this. High School Music. Mwah. That poor guy has to play piano in the water. Iced tea from England. Lifeguards are from Spain. The towels are imported from Turkey. Turkey is imported from Maine. This is relaxing redo. There you go, do. They want fabulous. They simply request fabulous. Yeah, so fabulous. So fabulous. Yeah, fabulous. Fabulous. Is that so wrong? Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, I know how to sing. Woo! This is where I got the video from. Remember, I don't own any of this, so don't copyright me. Just saying. This is the face when you know that your sister is just a spoiled brat. I should stop watching this video. Like, what? I paused at the wrong moment. What am I doing with my life anymore, watching this stuff? Dun dun, she's here. Da 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 da. Must kill her. Okay, so I played music for you. Are you gonna hatch now? That was some tw top quality music, I'm just gonna say. When are these eggs gonna hatch? Like, come on. Come on, Eggert. I expected more from you, Eggert. Come on, what is this? Let's see, does anyone else. Let's see, does anyone else, like, have little pets? Let's see, okay. I know Beagles. See, her egg didn't hatch. Her egg didn't hatch. What? Maybe, I don't know, what. Maybe I have to ask people. It came to this, people. When will the stinking eggs hatch? If they could see and they won't say 3 days, like, my egg is almost hatching. I'm not gonna be like some people and kill their egg. You know who I'm talking about. You know who I'm talking about. Woo. What do we have here? Some new snazzy items. And they have very reasonable price. Very cheap. Very cheap price. Yep. Oh my god, this item reminds me of someone. Yep. I think I found the person that I'm referring to. Yeah, that's what the horns remind me of. I'm just saying, like, the horn part just reminds me of her. Just saying, Animal Jam. Any copyright you have to talk about right now? I have to change it to my Arctic Wolf because the next item is called a flower tail, and the penguin, you can't really see the tail, so here you go. Oh, that's so pretty! It is different colors. I might buy one if I wasn't so cheap. But, ooh, I really like that blue one. I wish I had, like, a lighter tealer blue, because that'll be on my main look. I don't know why. But I'm really liking this, the black with the red, like that. Yeah, I know how to commentate right now. You could tell I was very trained. I'm done. She's like, I can't get in the door. Like, all I thought to myself was she. All I thought to myself was, like, she screamed, like, I'm too fat or something. Oh, she's reloading. Okay, I'm so mean. Okay, okay. Anyway. Oh my god, now her friends just smile like, yes, my friend left. Hallelujah, she can leave me alone. I'm leaving. Wait, okay, I thought I couldn't get through the doors too. Everyone be an egg now. Okay, I'll be an egg. I'll be a stinking egg. You happy? You happy, sir? You happy? I'm an egg. I'm an egg. You happy? Look at this. Oh my god, that's so cute. It looks like it's just waddling so awkwardly in that. It says good. Just good. This is all I get. Just good. That's all I get. I'm going to have an egg tribe. Oh my god. This is like the perfect person in the world. What is this? This is an egg tribe. What is this? Okay, let's just go a part of this. Yeah, one of us. One of us. One of us. One of us. Yeah, I'm so cool. Just one of us. Become one of us. One of us. He just said what? Like, what do you mean? You want everyone to be an egg? So I'm saying one of us. Everyone be an egg now. This guy has some screws loose, I'm just gonna say that. Now you moved out of the camera, like, dude, you had a moment in spotlight. There you go, you're back, you're back. And now you left again. You're back, you left again. You're back, then you left again. Good job. Also, what else is in your spotlight now? Good job. So I was making this video because I thought my eggs were gonna hatch today, but apparently now this video is just about being an egg tribe. And then I keep looking at people's inventories. So I'm being an egg tribe with this guy. Give me diamonds. We can't do that, sir. Woman. That's a woman. There's eyelashes right there. It's clearly. This penguin is asking for a lot. First of all, he wants us to wear egg costumes. How much does that cost again? Let's go to the shop. So that's 450. That's 550. So let's just say this is 600 and this is 500. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So that's 1,100 just for like the egg cloak and the egg shoes. And then the helmet is like another 500. So he's asking for like someone to pay 1,500 on an egg costume. But then he said you have to have it in a penguin. And a penguin costs 1,000 gems too. So like he's asking for at least like 2,000, like 2 or 3,000 monies from you. Yes, I said monies. Shut up, okay? So this poor guy had to change it to a penguin. Poor guy. Poor guy. Like, all our monies are getting taken away from us. And some of us are dirt poor. I'm getting the message out here of being one of us. As you can see, spam. Everyone be an egg now. Like, why? Like, if you want your own army, like, get it yourself, God. Like, do you have to pay for all the costumes and being a penguin? No, I didn't think so. So I just asked when the eggs will hatch, like these, and he said tonight. Dang it. Dang flabbergasted. Of course it has to hatch tonight. Just why? He just manipulates people, and then he just said, Happy Easter, see? Really? Welp, I guess I'm gonna make a. Really? You have to interrupt my video. Why? Well, let's read it anyway, okay. So, hey jammers, extravaganza's here, and you can get the perp derp derp. You get your extra special mystery egg at the diamond shop. What do you think may be inside? I want a turtle. Yeah. Twirtle, twirtle. Well, that's it for today's video because, well, I'm probably gonna post a video tonight because I don't think it's tonight right now. It's not nighttime right now for me, so yeah. That's it for today's video because, well, our egg is not gonna hatch in the morning. It has to hatch at night, apparently. I didn't think that. Well, I guess it'll be a full 3 days if we hatch it at the same time we got it. So, at 9 o'clock, I'm gonna be up trying to get an egg, baby. Yay. Isn't that swell? Well, everybody, that's it for today's video. I said that 3 times already, but I'm gonna say it again, and happy Easter, or should I say, Hoppy Easter. Bunny puns.